There's been another delay, another four of Francis Rushing. Sport. And these are the creme de la creme.
Thank you. Yeah. You see that? You must have this all right, Lisa.
Morning, Carlos. She is a business all of her own. There's so many people hanging off Lindsay Vonn. They call them the Vontourage. It's an incredibly steep run they're on. Francis Rush on Whistler Creekside. It's 770. Coming up on the show, Ross Greenwood tells you how to pay off your mortgage in 2 weeks.
Here's a look at what the US breakfast shows were talking about this morning, and it's all Stevie.
Ah. And the video goes global.
Australia's youngest male member of our team here in Vancouver, Scotty James, in action later this morning. He'll be competing in the snowboard half pipe. Let's go back to Carl and Lisa in Geelong.
And by the small groups on the first day, 11 in all.
Result for her taking out one of the flags. So we'll bring you any notice of any serious injury to that skier, but she certainly is nothing life-threatening, and we'll bring you officially the result of the gold medal. But it looks like Lindsay Vonn and America 1-2 in the ladies downhill, Lisa. Yeah, this guy's great, isn't he? Sean White, kids around the world love him.
I reckon it was.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks, Cam. Well, news, sport and weather are next.
For a little bit of a holiday, we've had a lovely week. Yes.
Welcome, everyone.
Half hour, so sorry about that. We haven't been able to come over, but it's great to see you all. It's good to see Harry. Go the Lions.
Yeah!
Go
the
Lions! Concentrating on flying, but after the game, I'll sit down and go through a few of the things that work, things that didn't work so well, and we go and play that same team down the track a little bit. I prefer back to those days and just give them a bit of a head start going into the game, I guess.
Knowledge is power, Harry. Harry was saying to me in the break that he expects the Lions to win the Premiership this year, so that's good of Harry, isn't it? Sharing it around. Harry, thank you so much for your time. I wish you all the very best.
No worries, well, thanks for having me on.
Lovely on
the Harry!
Hello, Gruntle Snoot. How you going?
I'm going well. You'll see yourself on YouTube. You'll be famous.
All right, no worries.
This is getting really, really messy, Richard. Just the way you like it.
Yeah, I can tell. Don't ask me how I can tell, but I can.
1 minute. Thanks so much for being here. It wouldn't be a show without you.
24/7. Hoo hoo hoo, she's starting to sound like Robert Pattinson, if you ask me.
That's your poor thing. Richard, thank you for all
the berries, please.
Carl just wants to say that he wants to sign an autograph for everybody and shake everybody's hand, and especially the young ladies he wants to.
Hello there, Gruntle Schnoot. How are you?
Thank you very much.